Hello, today we're exploring the life of Yoshiko Shinohara, a Japanese entrepreneur and the founder of Tempstaff. Born in 1934 in Tokyo, Shinohara started her own company at the age of 39, which later became Tempstaff, one of the largest staffing companies in Japan. Known for her innovative approach to business, Shinohara revolutionized the temporary staffing industry in Japan. Her dedication and vision not only built a successful company but also paved the way for women in business in Japan,